Hey there, it's time for another episode of What's in CJ Willie's Mailbag. I picked up some cards that I needed for my 1984 Donruss Baseball Master Set. I'm going to go ahead, open this up, and talk about my most recent eBay purchase. Okay, I picked up two cards. They're the Donruss Diamond Kings, Jack Clark, and Bill Madlock. Each of these cards is the corrected version. Down at the bottom, it says Perez Still, and it's spelled correctly with an E on the end of Still. In the original set that was included in packs, for example, on the back of Bill Madlock, the E is missing in Perez Still, but when the factory sets were produced, Donruss came back in and corrected it. So all of the 26 Diamond King cards, including the checklist card, incorrectly have Perez Still without an E during the first print run, and then in the factory sets it was corrected. The corrections are much more difficult to find because collectors would have to break open the sealed factory sets and sell the cards off individually, or you'd have to be a collector that purchased the factory set and then hand collated the errors from packs. Great pickup. I'm getting closer to completing my master set. I need about 15 more of the Diamond Kings. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy it, please like, subscribe, and share. Tell me in the comment section what you think about these 1984 Donruss errors and corrections. Till next time, when I'm back to crack another mailbag package.